Hi, welcome to Natural Healing. We're first going to start talking about men and testosterone. Is it the new fountain of youth? It seems like mainstream medicine, television commercials is talking about testosterone replacement. Is it really that common in men? Women have been treated for low hormones for quite a while now, especially with the menopause coming on. And you know, Dr. Mark, how common is low testosterone in men?
Well, it's interesting. Researchers have looked at this question in recent years. And one study picked 1,500 men, checked their testosterone levels, and they found 24% of the men actually had low testosterone levels. And after age 40, your testosterone levels in men drop between 0.4 to 2.6% a year. So for some men, it drops quite quickly.
Well, and I have to ask, you know, seriously, are there actual signs and symptoms of low testosterone, or is this kind of a media thing where, oh, men over 40, everyone must get tested and be treated for low testosterone?
Well, certainly low testosterone is much more common than we ever thought. That's what mainstream research has shown. But here are some of the classic symptoms of low testosterone. Fatigue, mm-hmm. low libido or sexual dysfunction in men. Depression is a common symptom. Men can even get things like anxiety, night sweats. Actually, when men come in and they get night sweats, well, it can be a very serious problem. That can be a symptom of low testosterone. Insomnia. And not being able to maintain bone density or muscle mass. Those are all classic symptoms of low testosterone.
So the average male 40 or over that comes in for a physical, would you just naturally test for low testosterone, or is that only something you would do if they're complaining about some of these symptoms?
Normally, if they're 40 years of age and they don't have low testosterone, not necessarily, but by age 45, we do routinely test their testosterone level once a year, along with their regular blood work.
Okay, so you're doing it along with their blood work. Their testosterone comes a little bit low. Is your first line of defense testosterone replacement, or is there something else we can do naturally?
Oh, we always try for testosterone that's low in men. We always try to get their level up naturally, if at all possible. There are natural things that will increase their testosterone level. So, for example, if a man has zinc deficiency, they cannot produce the testosterone in their testicles. So we screen for zinc deficiency, get them on zinc, and that can increase their testosterone. Some studies have shown that magnesium, increasing magnesium in their diet and in supplement form, can help increase their testosterone level. For other men, there are other treatments we can use. There are herbs like maca, for example. Mm-hmm. That may help to increase their testosterone level. Fenugreek extract has been shown in some studies to increase testosterone levels. Another nutrient, an amino acid-like substance called acetyl-L-carnitine, it's been shown in studies once you take it, about 3,000 milligrams a day for 2 to 3 months, that can increase a man's testosterone level too. And then we've got some very basic things, exercise, especially anaerobic exercise like weightlifting, that increases testosterone. And men have to get enough protein in the diet. If you don't get enough protein, testosterone levels do drop.